Charlie Doug and I will know what that means. Putting shooting at the window. Have a rock at the window. Let me give him my deck foot a break.
Just like feeding the ducks back home, really. That one there is going after him. Give me some of that.
Camp here at Rio Grande Village. Buddy's here for breakfast. Breakfast vultures, Doug and I also felt right at home with them, by the way. One of the finer group of ladies and gents that we've had the privilege of dining with since we've been having a great host. We're on the way now to New Mexico and other things.
We've broken camp. We've made quite a mess here.
Would rather fight than eat. Going after him. Look at that one, Doug. He's funny. He's going after everybody. He won't let anybody near anything. Look, he just wants to fight. Look.
Which one?
Want to eat. They're the really bald eagles, aren't they?
Yeah, they are bald.
Yeah, they're the real bald eagles.
Two, three.
Heading to Carlsbad, New Mexico now. Leaving the Rio Grande area.
Leaving our buddies here. They're having a feast.
That's Doug over there. They're feeding on his body.
Oh, Christ. He had some bad taco over
in the middle of that feast.
He had a bad taco over in Boquillas, huh?